tidied my camera station yesterday. It just makes me feel so much better when things are nice and tidy. What's that in the corner, you might be asking? Well, obviously it's a guitar, but a lovely one at that. A Red Special lookalike. The Red Special is Brian May's guitar from Queen. I'll be showing that to you a bit more later. But first, I'm heading over to the co-op. Dad is home poorly. It's not the corona, do not worry. So I'm going to go get him some ham steaks for lunch. And I really fancy a curry, so I'm going to get one of them nice ones that go in the microwave and maybe film a Let's Cook. You'll know if I filmed it because you'll have seen it yesterday. It is a very, very nice day today. Oh, I am so excited to get my hair cut when things are back open. It is far too long. Huge respect for care workers and people who have to wear this all day, because it's just not pleasant, basically. So, yeah, massive, massive respect. So I got gammon steaks for my dad, ginger beer, and a cheeky chicken tikka. So I just finished my lunch. Oh, it's a bit dark. There we go. Just finished my lunch. It probably tasted nicer. Well, it tasted very nice, but it tasted a lot nicer than it looked. Now, I said I would talk about this. This is a Red Special lookalike. The Red Special is Brian May's electric guitar from Queen. It's just arrived. Before I kind of show you it, because I love it, I just want to get rid of all the plasticky kind of film on it that protects the pickups and stuff like that. Because I don't want that. Probably thinking, well, it's all well and good that has a guitar that looks good, but does it sound good? Yes. And I think there's only one song that should be played to show you what it sounds like, and that is, of course, Bohemian Rhapsody.
Goodbye, everybody. Thank you.
sounds lush, doesn't it? Well, has to be said, that was a very unproductive afternoon. Did some work this morning, but then since the arrival on the guitar, I just played that. Now, there's two things you can do when you're procrastinating. You're procrastinating for a reason. There's obviously something else that you want to do. So if time allows it, instead of feeling bad and guilty and then doing half a job when you do the work, do what I like to call a slingshot day, or in my case, a slingshot afternoon. Really lean into the procrastination so that when the next day comes, you're ready to fire out and hit the next day hard. Otherwise, all that's going to happen is you'll do the work and it'll get to the next day and you want to procrastinate again. So you'll do a bit of procrastinating and a bit of work. Whereas this just gets all the procrastinating out the way very quickly, so you can have a productive day the next day. I think they coated something on the strings because my fingers are now revolting. They're just very, very black. So I'm going to wash my hands because that's disgusting. And I'm going to go for my walk with Kate for our 1 year anniversary. So I shall say goodnight to you. And I will see you tomorrow.